This is the most talented chalkboard artist I've ever seen.